Die komen. Oh.
Hallo.
Hi, it's Emmy and Lea. this is maybe a bit strange, and you will have probably seen this by the title, but we shortly after we ordered Piharu, we went to Leeke and saw that they had an event going on, and we were just like, oh my god, I can't believe we have already ordered her, and this comes now. So we just like, and the event was that if you buy for over, so how many dollars?
$300
or something, you get a free 29 centimeter doll, and 19 centimeter doll, yeah, little birdie, and we were just, no, we could not believe that this had just happened, because she is so unbelievably cute, and we just looked at each other after a little while, and we were just, are we really thinking this? And we were, and we did. So, we ordered Mikhaila, because we really, really, really wanted her, and got a new wig for
and to raise the money to buy them, we sold two Lolita dresses that we never wore, really.
Yeah.
Some pearls and three yukatas.
Yeah. And, yeah, so we bought a new wig for Piharu. It's pink. You probably can't see it that well, but so beautiful. It kind of has white streaks in it. We'll try to show it to you later. And we... this is Little Birdie's wig. It has kind of twin tails, buns. Yeah, two buns. It's pink too, but different from Chiharu's new wig.
It's kind of strawberry pink, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Here are two of the eyes. Green 8 centimeters and green. No, it's not green. Maybe a green. Oh, I'll check if you can see it. But I don't know if you can. Oh, see how cute this is.
Yes.
And then. Oh, see. So small.
And then the wig we bought for Mikhaila, it's kind of, it's Santi Brown wig from them. It's a bob wig. It's really cute. We saw it, I think we saw it shortly after we ordered Chiharu, and we just fell in love with it, and decided then and there that we just had to buy it one day.
And then we bought iPutty, because we didn't really like this one. It's kind of,
it's sticky.
It's sticky, but it doesn't really stick.
Yeah, it's kind of, it's just there on your fingers, and it's really a strange feeling. And we bought some eyelashes too, if we decide to try it, because I think we ordered them before Chiharu arrived to us. We wanted to make this a surprise, but it would be kind of funny, so we've just been trying to hide this really,
we've been so excited. Oh, this is gift project, Little Bird.
Yeah. So, at that time, we did not really know if they would come with eyelashes, so we were kind of afraid of that, so we bought some eyelashes. But then she came with eyelashes, so it kind of wasn't needed, but it's not a bad thing to own eyelashes. Oh my god, she's so small. I knew she would be small, but because the lid is like 24 centimeters and she's smaller than them, but
maybe they're 26
or something like that. But
so, and of course they have a really big head.
Yeah. That's cute. And we have started working recently, and we showed our co-workers Chiharu, and they were so amazed, and of course creeped out, especially if we took her wig off. It's like a horror story for them or something, but it was so funny. This one guy that's working with us, he could not stop looking at her, and he was just like in awe, just like, Wow, she's so beautiful. I just can't stop looking at her.
That image is killing me. She's so small.
Wow. We forgot to take Chiharu.
Oh my god.
Wow. Chiharu.
Oh,
we made these clothes for you. Maybe can see it that well. Owie.
Oh my.
She's gonna shake this ass.
Oh, wow. Okay, this is so much better than I expected. She was small, but okay, let's
see the difference between them. Wait, let me.
This is just. She could be her child, really.
Oh my.
Chiharu is kind of like a 12-year-old girl, so that would be wrong. Just really wrong.
Yeah.
Except maybe for in some counties, I don't know how they. How this, but. Oh my god, you're so beautiful. I almost spoke in Icelandic.
Yeah. Easy to forget.
Okay. See how cute her stomach is.
It's probably not. It's far too away.
Too far away, I mean. My shower, you better have done it.
Oh, yeah. English, right? English.
Oh, she's double jointed, yeah. I had forgotten about that. Oh, that's so cute. Like, Chiharu is single jointed on her legs, but double jointed on her arms, so.
It's so cute.
Oh, she came with this, like, to wrap her in. That's so cute.
Oh my god.
Her lips are just perfect.
And eyebrows. We're suckers for eyebrows.
Yeah, it really looks like she can have earrings, but I don't think this.
I don't think it would be wise to try it.
Yeah, it doesn't go through. Oh wow, she is so cute.
Okay, I so wanted to get Mikhaila in tan, but unfortunately you can't anymore.
Beautiful. But can you hand me her eyes so I can maybe put it in?
I love that we got green eyes for her because we also got green eyes for Mikhaila, so.
Yeah, and Mikhaila, we decided to name her Benny. And though we're not still completely sure about 30 what we're gonna name her, but her name is most likely gonna be
Fuka.
Fuka. Yeah. F-U-U-K-A. So. Oh. Yeah, Patty.
Oh, it's the same one that handled Chiharu. Oh, Kinoko.
That's awesome. Oh.
Wow.
Yeah.
Look, it's kind of like.
Yeah, it's just like it's
too tight on the back. And you have to cut it.
Here you are. No, it's kind of two types of something.
It's green and white.
Oh, Mikhaila, Benny.
Wow. Okay. I'm gonna forget about this for a little bit.
So
you'll see her boxing is in a kind of a bad shape. It sucks because we love to keep them.
We are staying in North Iceland this summer to work, and
not here. Oh right.
And we actually we forgot Chiharu at home, and we were driving. It takes about 6 hours, I think, to drive here from where we live, and then we just like it kind of hit us.
We had left her on a table in the middle of a room behind the sewing machine, and we're just like, she's going to say this so we don't forget her. And we did forget her.
And we got such a shock. And
we were so crying
that when it was driving, and she was so shocked, she had thought that something terrible had happened, or if she was going to drive into something because we were so shocked about forgetting her. And
we were just,
they're poor. pretty.
That's great.
I love pumpkin. We always get this nice ice from them.
Always. It's kind of our second time, but...
but... always. Since we've never gotten anything that we didn't like. Too bad, I don't know if I can zoom or anything.
Oh my god!
Beautiful.
I'm gonna take her up and show.
We did Snow White, right? No. I don't remember.
Well, it's just.
Yeah. I got the mail. Hand me if you can. So it just doesn't fit or
lie
there on your back.
Okay.
Oh, see how cute that is.
Wow, okay, it's kind of stuck.
I don't want to cut it.
Okay, I can cut here.
We can see her seam lines quite well.
Yeah,
but that doesn't really bother us.
Yeah, I
don't know. And not much smell of resin.
But Benny kind of has a strong smell.
But that's okay, we love resin smell.
Did we mention it in another video?
I don't remember.
We were just hooked on watching doll openings. Box openings.
And everyone was always talking about the resin smell, and we were so curious how it smelled like.
And we love the smell.
It's just so nice.
Are you gonna
try putting the ice in?
Yeah.
And the instructions for the back of the box. Just cut it.
Oh yeah.
And it's in Japanese.
Yeah.
Almost, since we don't really
know all the country, yeah.
And I need the scissors.
Yeah.
Oh, I put Leo.
She's just perfect. So
it's kind of funny though, because one of her strings kind of shows in her eyes, so it's kind of weird to look at her like that.
She has either green eyes or her purple ones.
Green.
Yeah, I kind of agree with that. Okay, let me first show you her a little bit. She's just perfect. I love her. We need to tie her up a little bit. She's kind of
strung tightly.
Yeah, strung tightly. Yeah, that's the word. Wow, her seam lines are really obvious here. See this?
Oh, whoa!
It's kind of... Yeah, we can't really show it that well on the camera, I think.
Wow! Her pink, little pinky fingers are so cute.
Can I see?
Oh, she's so cute. Oh, wow. This iPad seems to be really good.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was going to say. Eða auðvitað að þetta er aftur á hann. Það þurfir mig.
Hjörnus. Svona.
Já, svona. Ok. I'm just telling her how to put the iPad on because the other... we changed Chiharu's eyes into brown. We bought them for her and got the blue ones with. And I really want to see how the brown ones look. And I love because they have this glimmer in them. And the green ones...
Shimmer
in them. And we got the green ones this summer in too for Benny, and it's so beautiful to look at it, it's just so beautiful. Okay, I'm gonna put her eyes in. She's gonna have green eyes, the shimmer. Okay, I'll just turn this and make her sit here.
Hvað gerir við Petty? Fara núni? Hérna undir?
Yeah, okay.
Green eyes.
Ow.
Are you...
Kanske hon bara skulle kunna dricka champagne.
Icelandic, Icelandic, du ska tocka engelsk.
Okej, this is kind of more sticky than the other one, which is good.
Yeah.
Because it sticks well to the ice.
Yeah.
And to our fingers.
Yeah. Maybe this is too little for this.
No, not that you have to roll it.
Wow. Wow, it's so sticky. It's kind of strange.
Too bad we don't. Oh yeah, we have this remnant clothes
that we got when we were into Palette a lot. So we bought we bought some clothes for them, and we brought them with us here to see if little birdie would
fit in.
Yes, birdie.
Fuka,
yeah.
Well, it's not really completely decided. Okay, wow. Whoa. This is just sticking to my fingers so much. It's so hard to use this.
Oh, wow.
She's looking at me strangely now. Just kind of, what are you doing to me?
Is it not?
Wow, it's really sticky.
I know, right?
I think it's nice though. It's better than not sticking at all.
That's kind of strange, but okay.